name is Srivasha. I am from MJP Pet Dapper School. Now our friends are going to explain. Friends of farmers, how animals help the farmers.
My name is Akshita. I am telling about earthworm. I am an earthworm. I eat the waste products from the fields. Soil becomes fertile with my excreta. I loosen the soil so that the roots of the plants get enough air. With this, the plants grow well and the yield of the crop increases. But we are dying due to the excessive use of pesticides. Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Kara. I am telling about spider. I make a thread plot, a selection from my mouth. I make a web with this thread. Have you ever seen my web? The insects and mosquitoes which harm the crops get stuck in my web. Thus, I protect the crops from harmful insects. We are dying due to the excessive use of pesticides. Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Ashvita. I am studying 5th class. Now I am telling about ant. I walk on the plants in the fields. I eat smaller insects and their eggs lying on the plants. In this way, I help farmers avoid the use of pesticides. Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Shivani. I am a snake. I help farmers by feeding on rats that eat grains and destroy the fields. Most of you are afraid of me and kill wherever you see me. In fact, snakes like the Nagupamo are poisonous. The other snakes are not poisonous. We are protect ourselves from people who harm us. We are friends of farmers. Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Kitana. I am telling about Tichrogramma. I am a Tichrogramma, the scientist from the Institution of Crops and Agriculture Research. Me, my lifespan is only 1 week. I destroy eggs of the enemy that infect the crops. Thus, I help farmers. Thank you.